So how to fix your Elementor Phase Builders server error 404 or 505 or 500 etc. Sometimes it's happen for your low RAM limit or PSP version not updated. So how we solve it? Let's go. First, you need to log in your cPanel. This is my cPanel interface. Then you need to search your select PSP version. Select this one. Give me a time. Then you see your current PSP version is 7.2 current. You can update this one for latest 7.4, and then you need to go your option. Then again you update your PSP version, then scroll down and this one memory limit. Sometimes you see there you select 64 MB or 128 MB, 256 MB. So I update it 1 GB. Okay, so I update two things, current PSP version and memory limit, and it automatically saved. So let's see it's actually working or not. Just type one thing and try to update. Okay guys, it's working. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. If you need any help, feel free to ask me comment section below. Thank you guys.